it was there that all sin was washed away, that the debt of sin was paid. It was there that my sins were forgiven. It was there that a new name was written. That old hill called Mount Calvary. As the song said, I'll believe it, whatever the cost. I'll believe it. Whatever the cost may be, my faith will be in that finished work. Now, when we talk about the cross, understand, and I know many of you know, we're not talking about a wooden beam. We're talking about what Christ accomplished. We're talking about what he did. Thank God he did it, because we couldn't do it. There was no way that we could. But he did. He settled the debt that we owe. He paid the debt that we owe to God. And we could not pay. That's why I believe in the hill called Mount Calvary. And as a result, it is my obligation. It's your obligation. And tell the world. Jesus said, go out into all the world and to preach the gospel. Now, we know that the majority of us will never stand behind the pulpit. But understand that we may be the only Bible that others will read. They may never pick up a Bible. But by watching you and how you are and how you act and react to things, it will give them an awful lot. Or very little. That's up to you. And it's our responsibility, our obligation to tell the world. And this next song, it talks about going out into the world. In fact, the title is Go Tell the World That Grand Old Story. And I'm just using this. We got to tell the world that Jesus saves, that Jesus heals, that Jesus delivers, that Jesus baptizes with the Holy Spirit, and that Jesus is coming again. That's the only hope for the world, is to tell the world that there is hope. It's not found in alcohol. It's not found in pornography. It's not found in any illicit behavior. It's found in Jesus Christ, the hope of glory. And Randy's going to sing this song. And I want you to clap your hands, and I want you to rejoice, and I want to challenge you. Tell those and tell others about what Jesus Christ has done for you. Randy Knapp singing, Go Tell the World.
Jesus saves me. Go tell the world. Mm-hmm.